every 14 seconds, someone crosses Syria's border and becomes a refugee. And by the end of this year, half of Syria's population, 10 million people, will be in desperate need of food, shelter, and assistance. So the lives of millions of people are in your hands, and you must find common ground.